Tillåt mig presentera Mr. and Mrs. Varley från Stevenage, Hertfordshire, England. Ett rart äldre par med ganska vanliga engelska intressen. Trädgården, bridge, en pint på pubben då och då. Jo, förresten, det var så sant. En hobby har Isabel Varley som hon är ganska ensam om i kvarteret.
I think that's Isabel. She likes different things. How can you get more different?
Mrs. Varley är förtjust i tatueringar. Så förtjust att hon utnämns till världens mest tatuerade kvinnliga pensionär.
I first started getting my tattoos in 1986. I met a tattooist that my husband knew. He did one on my shoulder, a bird, and that's how it all started at the top, and then it worked right down the body, not down to the feet.
What was this, the so special about getting tattoos? What turned
well,
you
it's
on?
Like a drug, you see. I got so addictive to it. Now I'm doing my head.
Okay.
Nearly finished.
Okay. Wow. What a cocks you have.
I know. Cock happy.
Isabel var alltså en mogen kvinna på 49 år då hon fann sitt livs stora intresse. Och det är först när hon slutade jobba som den blivit en verklig passion. Tidigare sysslade hon med att anordna fina middagar, bland annat på Buckingham Palace. Och i den miljön hade hennes kroppsutsmyckning möjligen kunnat falla en smula utanför ramen.
So you met the queen actually?
Oh yes.
But that was before the tattoos.
Yeah, that was 1985.
What do you think the queen would think of your tattoos?
Oh, I don't know. Don't take my wig off a lot.
But you're never bothered by people's reactions or
No, not in the slightest. No, you know, why should it be? I mean,
you can do what you want to your own body.
Yeah, but I know what you mean. Now you're worried about people look at it, may look at it in disgust.
Yeah.
But it's not disgusting. Isn't it? You know, it's all in the eye of the beholder. So.
Som ni nog förstått har Isabel 100% i support från sin make. Pensionerad ingenjör som han är sköter Mac hennes hemsida. Och han är alltid med på Isabels resor till tatueringsmässor runt om i världen. Men finns det då inga gränser för vad Mac tycker är helt okej?
Because I'm living with it all the time, I don't see anything wrong with it.
Have you ever thought that enough is enough, Isabel?
No, I think she goes, well, I mean, what she said earlier, her body is her own, she does what, and I respect that, if that's what she wants to do.
Two devils, what are they doing?
What do they need to be doing?
But I guess there is a preconception of what a grandmother is supposed to be like.
Well, that is it.
That's right. Yeah. And I can't even knit properly.
There was a...
I don't do anything like that.